such thing.
Okay, so you don't want to look directly at it, but I do have another pair of glasses if you want to wear them.
Cute.
So we're gonna give a little strength test. There you go.
Woo-hoo, awesome.
You're welcome.
My turn.
Do you like how hers was pretty fitted?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll start here, and then if you want it looser or tighter, we can leave it from there.
Okay. That's pretty good.
And do that test, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good right there.
Cool.
Oh, all right, we're gonna weld these cute little charms. Cute. Interesting.
All right, this looks like a good one. So this is going to be where you're going to want to clip it if you ever need to clip it off.
Okay. Cute. There we go. Hell yeah, that's cute. Guys, okay. Hi. Amanda Lobe, Spanner here in Amaya. We got some permanent jewelry, some little permanent bracelets from the girl in there. The gilded welder, whatever she is. Guys, it's been raining. Luckily, this is light, and I actually need to stop so I don't charge my phone. I had to bring my baby here. What did you get again?
The Machado.
The Machado. I got the Slater. It's just what I get when I get a savory one. Tastes good?
Mm-hmm.
Mine is fire as hell. It's got honey mustard, apples, brie, cheese, spinach, and turkey. And hers has sriracha and cheese and chicken and spinach and tomatoes. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Okay, what did you think of Gypsy Crepe?
It was good.
Was it good? What do you give it out of 10?
Probably a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10? Yeah. Cool. We were going to get a dessert one, but we were too full, so we didn't get a dessert one. But okay, now we're on to some more gift shops. Guys, hi. It's my baby's last night. Okay. So we came to the state park pier to watch the sunset. It's looking pretty. It's looking better than last night, don't you think, baby? I think it's already looking.
Yeah.
Sorry, I called both of them baby, so. Maybe. BG. BG, baby girl. Maybe I'll say BG. But yeah, it's looking good. It's your love. People are getting married, and I'm singing in Tim McGraw. Through me. Sends a shock right through me. Can't get enough. One of our last YouTube videos. Sad. She's ready to get the fuck out of here. Lynn, gotta let you know. It's your love. just does something to me. Oh, it was time for you. Look at the roll. Mm. Have you ever surfed?
Yeah.
Played on a boogie board?
Yeah, okay.
We probably got a little bit bigger waves over there, do y'all? On the Palm Coast? Or, yeah, that's what I thought. A little bit darker though, right? A little bit questionabler? If you're nervous of things in the dark. That's pretty.
Stuff to
I know, isn't that crazy? Yeah, all those fishing lures. Stuck on there, hanging down. All that. Mm-hmm. What, Dad? One more time. Oh, yeah. That's rain today. That sun right there is pretty. Oh, let me get behind you again. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Hi. That's gonna be a rude, about 9 million deleted photos right there. Yeah, I was like, she wouldn't stop talking.
No,
pretty. Pretty. Nice, pretty last sunset. Cheers.